What is this elevator music? What? Stop.
Equalizing interior pressure. Remember, there is no flash photography. I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi. Loitering or arson allowed in the gallery.
I walk so funny.
Not now, okay. Rashid. I'm having my bi-hourly pondering time. The new pupil will be here anyway.
Oh my god, wait, the sound effects are... Okay. The sound effects are... too much. We need to chill.
Oh, have they arrived? My new pupil! Oh my goodness,
oh,
you're
that's
so
our
cute.
Friend!
Look at your tiny blank face! So happy you could come!
Hello.
She, say hello to our new pupil.
Hello to our new pupil.
Thank you, she.
Who is she?
Let's start over, shall we? Apologies if I seem out of sorts. It's been many a month since my last pupil died. There's an egregious...
Wait, your last pupil died? Wait, whoa.
Is...
I want to know what happened.
No matter. Why don't you just call me the curator?
The curator.
Yes, that makes the right body parts tingle. But enough about me. Let us begin your journey. Welcome, my new pupil, to the Gallery of Refined Gravity.
Okay, but what about your last pupil?
Silly girl. Remember
hello?
How we rehearsed this?
Did you say they died?
Gravitas protocol.
Engaging.
I don't want to die.
Yes. Okay. Let's.
Okay.
Open the lobby door, please.
Lobby door? Malfunctioning.
The main door is still...
It's getting a bit mad.
Get this open. Onward!
Okay.
This unique gallery is an exploration into artistic expression using groundbreaking technology and cubes. The
okay.
only rule is no talking ever. All right? Good. She, the elevator.
Wait, what? I can't talk?
Enjoy your visit to the court.
Oh my god.
So to appreciate my revolutionary work here, you will need this special glove. I call it the Approach the pedestal to
see if
you
what now?
Begin the connection sequence.
Integrating artistic appreciation enhancement apparatus. Ding! Integration complete.
Alright, you should be ready. You now have very limited control over gravity. Use that power. Come to me. Jump this petty gap, you glorious fool!
How do I do that?
Well, somebody has done this before. After you, my new pupil.
Let's go, I got an achievement. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, this is a portal type game. Let's go. Oh, there's bathrooms. Let's go. I've been needing to go. Hello? Oh, wait, that's the wrong one. Hello? Okay, door's not the one. Unlock it. Hello?
Oh, good. Oh. There you are. This is the first piece of my gallery. I call this one Ascension.
Ascension. That sounds cool.
Significance of my work. And free Wi-Fi. Now off you go.
Wait, we have free Wi-Fi?
Rise to a higher... That's, or just leave. That's fine. I'm not trying to set the mood or anything.
Okay.
Alright, so in this first piece, I'm just going to observe you. If you don't mind. This is all for the future of the medium, you understand.
Okay.
Consent to being observed and recorded. Let us begin!
Wait, what did you say? Wait, go back. Hello? Okay. Cool. I wasn't listening, but that's cool. I have to go there, right? Oh, this is actually kind of fun. The movement is really clean in this game. What? Oh wait, I need to swap the midair. Wait, boom. I fell into it. This is easy.
Hold the button to preview your gravity field.
She! What? People don't have buttons.
Wait, how do I get there?
Please ignore her. Just keep going.
Wait. Okay. That moves. You saw nothing. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say that. That symbolism really fast. Wow, that took me 4 years to build, and you just.
Yeah, it was pretty easy. I was gonna say that the box was kinda like moved funny. But... Okay. Let's go, another achievement.
Tell you a story. A story about a garden. Of a garden? Gravity. The garden is quiet.
A Gorg reminder. Press the right mouse button to cancel your current gravity field.
She! Holy yep. Mother of immersion! Just engage the
what?
Calming ambience!
Do I need to go here? There?
Ah,
can
so
I not just.
Valleys,
I need to get the box there.
Okay. Let the story begin.
Wait, we have multiple boxes. Wait, what? Wait, we have a lot of boxes. Okay, I guess let's start by... Oh, it goes. Okay. Why does this wall... Okay. What is this music? No, I need to go there.
The first stone falls into the river, bringing your goals in sight by disrupting nature, scaring deer and confusing the birds. The stone judges you.
No, I need to go the other way. Wait, what? Oh, I can do this. Yeah.
The second stone stays neutral. It does not know you, but likes your face. The first stone judges this new stone. It does this because
and then I can...
it is insecure.
Wait, I don't want to do this right now. I want to get more of them and then put them all down at the same time. Do I need to do this one? No! Wait. Okay.
The third stone disturbs some fish. They jump out of the water for safety and land on the shore.
What is Bill yapping about?
Gasping,
he's talking about some random stones.
Irony. However, they cannot because they are fish. After like 2.5 seconds, they forget they are dying. The fourth stone breaks the surface of the calm pond of your mind.
I think that's all of them.
Ripples that disturb the moss of your imagination. The wavy imaginary moss distracts a deer who runs away immediately into a tree.
Boom.
The fifth stone is a metaphor for the stones have now all drowned.
They all drowned. Wait, what? What happened to the stones? Who drowned them?
Evacuating is now 42% recommended.
What?
Oh, the bathrooms! Let's go! Okay, they're still closed.
Ah, little pupil friend! I have a surprise for you! I've added a few new things to this next piece to maximize your appreciation of my genius.
Wait.
Isn't that great? I'm so excited.
Now you can die?
Welcome to the second piece of my gallery. I call this one, Now You Can Die! Alright, we'll go have some fun! And watch your step, if you like feet.
okay. Goodbye. Isn't this the wrong way? Now I can die, yeah. Okay.
Tickles. Oh, there you are. I'd like to introduce you to a friend of mine. This here is Bartholocube. He will be assisting you with this particular piece, which is good because he has neither skin nor eyes. Be gentle with him, though. He's really sensitive.
That was too close. Okay, okay, okay. I need this to come here. And then here. Hello? Oh, maybe. Yeah, okay, okay. I'm getting the hang of this. I still need the same box. Okay. I can get it from here. And then. Now what? I'll probably like do this.
Alert. Main generator cooling system malfunction. Attempting
I'm sorry,
manual
she
repairs.
Has just been so
failure.
Desperate for attention.
Wait.
Just ignore her.
Penguin,
pure
initiative.
She. You will eventually need to let that go. The
oh no.
Of their
I'm stuck. Oh, I can get up here. Okay. Okay. I need to stand on this box, I think, and then. Okay, that's cool. That's actually cool. And now what? Am I not going to die? Wait, I didn't. I might have made a mistake. Wait, I can go back. Okay. I think I need to do this. Then this. Then this. Then this. Boom. Easy. Not even close.
You know what I just realized? I actually hate Bartholocube.
No! Did it just kill him? Or it?
Joy, we have arrived at the laser ocean.
Did it just kill the box?
Perilous pool of peripheral pulchritude. You must truly understand why the mind fears death. But you also must fear death, because if you fall in, you die.
Okay,
there's no diving in the laser ocean unless a lifeguard is present.
After we're finished with this session, I think I'll introduce you to my penguin pupils. You'd love them. They have a glorious little playground where they sculpt ice entirely with their little feet.
Alert. Main generator is now on fire. Evacuating is now 74% recommended.
No one cares. She stopped recommending things.
Okay. Can I go under this? I can't.
Oh, well. Joy! We have arrived at the laser.
Oh, I think I need to go
this
around.
Pool of peripheral pulchritude. You must truly understand why the mind fears death. But you also must fear death, because if you fall in, you die.
A Gorg reminder. There's no diving in the laser ocean unless a lifeguard is present.
Now I can just walk here.
You know, after we're finished with this session, I think I'll introduce you to my penguin pupils. You'd love them. They have a glorious little
where
playground
now?
Where they sculpt ice entirely with their little
feet. Okay, you need to get that back.
Main generator is now on fire. Evacuating is now 74% recommended.
No one cares. She stopped recommending things.
Okay. Am I? Oh, that's the door there. Okay.
Oh, wait. Really
no,
fast.
This is the door. Okay,
oh, wait,
never mind.
You still have both of your eyes and feet. Look at you.
Cool. That's cool. I'm guessing the bathrooms still don't work. Yeah. Unlucky.
Surprise. Quickly,
Shark.
Or, you know, just stand in the viewing room and twitch. That is technically another option.
Where do I need to go here?
Was there too much surprise? Oh, wow, your pupils are really dilated. It could just be the autistic enhancement fluid that the... Oh, how rude of me. I got caught up in all the smashing. Let me introduce you to my special friend. I call her the Wreckahedron. This
I think I need to do this.
Destructive creation, especially with those hips.
Wait, who was knocking?
My, aren't you a natural? Yes.
You?
I see much anger in you.
I'm the god.
And rightly so. Anger is the natural response to coexisting with stupid people.
Wait, what? What is pretty happening about? How do I need to get there? I think. No, I need to get there. Can I jump this? That's the question. I don't think I can. Wait, I might be like really smart. Yep.
Welcome, my pupil, to your destructionist phase. Now refine all the big glass into billions of tiny glass.
Now jump.
Follow her straight into cube hell and punch Bartholomew.
Alert.
Okay, good. I don't die.
Cool.
Wait, manger. What? Main generator is melting?
Fine, let's just get this over with.
Did you select main lobby? Please say.
Lobby is fine. No, my pupils need to survive. At least the first two galleries.
Did you select gallery 3? Please say.
And then...
Wow! That would have been awkward.
And then... Okay.
What?
Oh my god.
You have selected Penguin Pupil Playground.
What?
Thank you for your decisiveness.
No! I'm not really listening what they're saying right now.
1% recommended.
How do I break this glass? I need to... What? Okay. Then get it here. And then... Okay. Jump here. Jump there. Boom. Easy. Level 4. Not even gonna test the bathrooms anymore.
Oh! Hello, little pupil. I'm terribly sorry. How long have you been standing there?
A bit.
Apologies, I was just marveling at this next brilliant piece and trying to get a speck of dust out of my soul. But no matter.
You have a soul?
Welcome to the fourth installation. I call this one. Where am I even?
We need to go ahead, right?
I will tell you at the end. Go on. Go appreciate it.
Okay.
Alright, so this little prism of brilliance is a fieldable cube. I noticed how much you liked gravity fields and cubes, so I mashed them together, and they were not happy about it.
Okay.
Oh, fun fact, the fuelable cube weighs about 5.4 metric tons, so it might kill you instantly on impact. Not 100% sure about that, but if you're going to be smart.
Oh, so it can kill me. That's cool. Yep, that's normal. Where do I need to go here?
A Gorg reminder. The fieldable cube weighs approximately as much as two adult, female, Asian elephants.
That's cool. How do I get there? I'm guessing I need to use this. So I need to get on this cube and I need... Or... Actually I don't. I can just get the cube there. I can do this. This. I don't know why I need these back walls, but yeah. And then I drop it, and then I'm done.
You know, this reminds me. Many people have asked, why have glass panes in a gallery explicitly to be broken? It seems dangerous and expensive. Oddly enough, pretty much all of the pupils who said that are dead. Now, if you haven't noticed,
wait, what?
I love breaking glass and watching people break glass. And you will also notice that I am not dead. Do you see why I instantiated the no talking rule, bad juju?
How do I do this? I need to get over these lasers there. So I need to maybe stand on this box. What if I this? And I pull that there. And then maybe I pull that box here. Oh my god. I have an idea. I pull this out. And okay. Pull this up. And drop it like that. And do the same with this one. No, I think that's too far. I don't think I can jump there. Wait, can I? Nope.
2 hours later.
Wait, what if I... Boom. Easy. Didn't take me at all. Like, a lot of time.
Here we
go.
Oh, wow, seriously?
What's this?
Yes, of course, that is obviously the title, which I, of course, know. Because I...
Damn.
Because I made it. Oh, wait. I recognize this piece. Yes, I spent years on this. The meaning is engraved into its very essence. Look closely at it. But not too close! Many pupils have gone mad here. Completely mad.
Most how do I break this now?
But good luck. And if you do go crazy, try and keep it clean. Thank you.
Oh, I know. I break it like that. I don't break it like that, do I? I think I need to get it like the other way. Yeah, I need the... this box inside there. This. Then we do this. This. No, why is it?
You haven't gone mad, have you? In terms of when this happens, I should really devise some sort of a test for it.
Not fun time. I just needed to work. Cool. Cool. Okay. I can do this. Yeah. Wait. Chill. No way. Okay. Easy. Wait. Okay. Easy. Oh, I can buy. Cool. So.
Wait! Ignore the door language! Hold it! Right
language?
There, you pupil, you.
What language?
This next one. Not ready yet. Let me explain. So, you've been appreciating my work aggravatingly fast. And call me a softie, but I don't want you to leave yet. I also ran out of art, so I'm going to build a new piece. Just relax here, read some cube fancy, and I'll let you in when it's ready. There's food in the bathroom, just wash your hands.
Oh my god, bathroom.
Alright, see, let's get started. I saw this gallery last night, in a tree.
Oh my god. The bathroom doors don't even work. What? Bro's just lying to me. What? What is the cube drill? Oh my god.
Pupil? That's fine. You probably just wandered off looking for more genius. You can't have gotten far. Are you in this piece?
He's looking for me. This is a horror game.
I may have installed these one-way mirrors backwards. Well, at least I get a lovely view.
Can't see me. That's cool. How do I get that box there? How do I get it here? Can I just jump this? Okay, I can't understand this.
What was that? See, stop the drill! Pupil?
And how do I do this?
That's fine. You probably just wandered off looking for more genius. You can't have gotten far. Are you in this one? Nope, just my face.
How do I... Okay. I am confused here. Can I just jump this? Wait, I'm... going for it. That didn't happen. I don't know what you're talking about.
What was that?
That never happened.
Pupil? That's fine. You probably just wandered off looking for more genius. You can't have gotten far.
I mean, there is not much I can do.
This piece? I may have installed these one-way mirrors backwards. Well, at least I get a lovely view.
Wait. What if... No, I can't. Nope.
What was that? She stopped the drill. Pupil? That's fine. You probably just wandered off looking.
But that doesn't really change anything.
You can't have gone. Are you in this one? Nope, just my face.
Oh, okay, I'm dumb. I bring it back and then I do this.
Ah, this is that one piece that I completely forgot about.
He can't see me, right? Now what? There's a lot of boxes.
Oh, there you are, little pupil friend. What?
Oh, he can't see me.
What are you doing wandering these ancient pieces? You shouldn't be seeing anything this unrefined. The challenge isn't consistent. There's not enough lasers. There's no bears. Overall, it's just not my best work. Just stop. eyes and sit on the floor or something, or just completely ignore me. That's fine. Maybe, you know what? Maybe I'll just ignore you. How does that sound?
Yeah, I don't care. I think
well,
I need to jump down.
This ignoring thing is really boring. You have some serious conviction. I respect that.
Oh.
Why does my pupil ignore me, she? Why?
Raise.
Why?
Unknown. Please consult the guide of accepted commands.
Okay.
On a distracted side note, I have not been in these old galleries in...
Wait, how do I...
...days. Full disclosure, I don't actually remember building this one. I go through... lots
Wait,
of
do
patients.
I just do this? And then drop it?
Please stop experiencing this. I can't handle any more disappointment today. Have you ever watched penguins die? It's really disappointing. And scarring.
Wait, your penguin pupils died?
Really depressing. And it makes you sort of hungry in a very strange
Wait,
way.
What?
None of this is important. Just please stop.
This guy is weird.
That's wrong. Whatever you're thinking is wrong, so stop it. She,
nope.
Do something. I can't seem to make my pupil understand. Comfort them. No, not that. Idiot. Engage. I don't know. Engage the comforting protocol.
You're handsome.
And?
Talented curator.
Wishes you a lovely day.
That actually worked perfectly. Thank you, she.
You are welcome.
10 years later.
Oh, I know. This is how I built boxes there. That's the last one, I think. And now I pull them all up. And then start putting them here. That's too far. I think. Yeah, that's too far. I need to get this one back. Oh, so close. No. Wait. We're good. Perfect. Should be enough. No. I think that's still enough. I think I can do it. I just need to hit the jump. No, I can't. The door, like the outline thing, is in the way. Okay. And then get this one out. Jumps. I need to not jump. Don't jump. Is this enough? Yeah, let's go. Okay, that took too long. This seems like a normal one. Okay. Oh my god.
Gotcha! apologies for the inconsistent design, my precocious pupil, but I couldn't have your special eyes rubbing themselves all over my less than perfectly polished work. But now that I have your attention, I have another surprise for you. I've decided that I'm going to keep you here forever. Isn't that great?
What?
I need better light.
I'm escaping. Sorry, dude.
Engage the gravitas protocol.
Engaging.
Sorry, dude.
Ah, much more dramatic. So, long story short, I've been struck by fantastical inspiration.
Why don't
we
just jump down there?
Of constant and rapid iteration. An agile sort of methodology, if you will. Allow me to explain. Whoa! What? Bartholocube?
Okay.
Damn you, see? I told you to lock Cube Hell!
A Gorg reminder. Cube Hell is not a physical location.
Whoop. Well, I guess I can escape now.
Ah, this is awkward. I don't suppose you would just consider starting over? I could just tell the glove to knock you unconscious and erase your memory. It's literally like just two buttons. What do you say, little pupil friend? How does a nice yeah? Don't.
Nope. I'm out.
No, wait, stay out of that room. That's where I keep all of the. What? No, no, please, don't leave me. I need your face for personal fulfillment.
What? How do I get to that door? I think I need to, like, do that. And then, like, fall down here. No! Oh, wait, what? Wait, can I just leave? Okay, goodbye, guys. What's going back in my ship? This is my ship. And the elevator music is back. What's the laser?
Very good, my pupil. You have risen far beyond all of my expectations.
Why can't he still, like, talk to me?
This one. The end.
Okay. Cool game. Liked it a lot. Definitely try it out if you've never played this. Yeah. It's kind of like Portal, but... Yeah. It's kind of like Portal. It's not a really long game either. Pretty good, for sure. A mouse being assigned to... Wait, what? Penguin side. Who hurt the penguins? Who did it? Well, GG's, I guess.